Well, somebody died. Yeah, it's pretty important to the family. It's obviously a shock.
We are following developing news out of Wellington. The founder of the International Polo Club of Palm Beach has been involved in a deadly accident. What detectives say could be to blame for the crash.
I'm meteorologist Kate Wenzel. We're tracking a line of strong storms when you can expect rain in your neighborhood.
Plus, get ready to rock out. Apple wants to give you free music and videos.
You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
New details continue to emerge about a deadly accident in Wellington involving a prominent member of the polo community. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Abbas.
And I'm Angela Rozier. Thanks for joining us. Deputies say early this morning, a Bentley slammed into a Hyundai, forcing it into a canal near the corner of Lake Worth Road and 120th Avenue.
The man deputies say is responsible, the founder of the International Polo Club of Palm Beach. Deputies say John Goodman ran a stop sign in his Bentley and slammed into Scott Wilson's Hyundai. The car overturned and went into a canal, killing the 23-year-old from Orlando.
Investigators found Goodman down the road with a broken wrist.
He wasn't saying a whole lot. I mean, he was being treated by the time we got to talk to him at the hospital.
And deputies are now looking into whether Goodman was under the influence of drugs or alcohol at the time of that crash. Well, so who is John Goodman? Kathleen O'Toole did some digging and explains his ties to the polo community. Kathleen.
Angela, spending the day out here, it's tough to find anyone in the equestrian world who does not know John Goodman. Of course, as you reported, he founded the International Polo Club right here in Wellington. But now, in light of what's happened just about a mile from the spot where I'm standing, well, the polo community is keeping quite quiet. When the who's who of polo come out to see the best matches in the area, they do so at Wellington's International Polo Club. It's an organization that multimillionaire John Goodman founded in 2002. The mood at the pristinely manicured facility is a lot less festive this day, with news Goodman was involved in a fatal crash.
Oh, he's very approachable and a nice guy, and it's just a very unfortunate situation.
With equestrian season in high gear, the staff at the Taqueria is busy filling orders and helping horse owners. And manager Lou Cuthbertson says part of the reason the community is thriving is because of Goodman.
When Palm Beach Polo closed, I mean, he built a world-class facility so that we still have world-class polo here.
The spokesperson for the International Polo Club told us they were waiting for the examination to be completed before making comment. But, quote, unfortunately, there's been an accident and there's a deceased person and an injured founder of the IPC. The equestrian community is also staying tight-lipped about Goodman's whereabouts before the early morning crash, but his impact here seems undeniable.
You know, he was the driving force behind building a new polo club and putting in, like I said, world-class facilities so that we still have people come here.
The address Goodman provided to deputies as his home address is the one you're looking at now. It's about 78 acres right next to the International Polo Club on 120th Avenue, just off Lake Worth Road. We've been out here throughout the day, as has this white SUV. He's put up the windows now, but he is a security officer keeping any onlookers, anyone asking questions about what happened this early morning, away. We're live in Wellington. I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.
And we will continue to monitor this story and bring you any developments as soon as we get them, both on air and on WPBF.com. Right now on our website, you'll find photos and video from the crash. Plus, you can post your comments. We just may read them on air.